Well, I was in Belgium in the Netherlands a few short weeks ago with these wonderful musicians, finishing the business at hand with the album and doing some shows and releasing the album. We had an opportunity, as Jack mentioned, to go to the Netherlands American Cemetery and spend a little bit of time. And while trying to put one of the tunes, which is the White Cliffs of Dover, into something that you might be able to enjoy, something else happened, and we walked away with a message. And the message is to be grateful for the freedom that we have. White Cliffs of Dover.